utility companies have assured the public that they're completely prepared for the upcoming solar maximum. Disruptions to service are expected to be minimal.
If only they knew.
What's this?
A remote-operated camera. It'll provide us with a feed while you're on mission. This will let us talk to each other.
We're almost there, so listen up. The artifact is in an office penthouse in Lower Manhattan. At this time of night, direct infiltration is going to get you noticed. I think we're better off having you drop in from above.
Testing. Testing. 1, 2, 3.
Yep. Reach you just fine. Now why don't you power up the camera? I've got pictures. Running diagnostics. Perfect. I've got a nice, strong signal. Just a heads up. There's no elevator access from here on out. You'll have to get up there the old-fashioned way.
Seriously, Sean? Fuck you. Jesus.
Look on the bright side. No security to worry about.
And on the not-so-bright side, the slightest misstep means you're effectively paced.
Shut up, Sean. top of the lit-up crane. You should be high enough to make the jump.
Sure.
It'll be fine. Don't worry.
Well, you might want to worry a little. I'm pretty sure she was high when she was running the numbers.
Sean!
A joke. It was a joke. Or was it?
Wasn't so bad.
So, you must be Desmond. Not exactly what I expected, but I guess your kind doesn't have many options these days.
Who are you?
Ask your father. Now give me that.
I don't think so.
Look, I'm not supposed to kill you, but the boss man didn't say anything about fucking you up. So you've got to count.
So who the hell is Daniel Cross?
Believe it or not, he used to be an assassin. The assassin, the way I've heard it told, but it turned out he was a sleeper agent for Abstergo, programmed to infiltrate and destroy the organization.
How did he know you were there? We could be compromised.
They must have caught me snooping inside their network and sent Cross to see what we were after. If they were aware of our current location, we'd know. Though, I will say this. Doesn't bode very well for future expeditions.
I've set up some cameras topside. If anyone shows up, we'll see it.
I'd suggest you go see about finding a socket for that power source. Or we can return to Connor if you prefer. All the artifacts in the world won't mean a thing without the key.
Bad reception. Can you hear me?
Well, glad to see that's working. Guess I'll try you back when I'm topside.
Alguém chama segurança! problema? Aquele cara tá maluco.
Ei! Oh,
qual é o seu problema? Aquele cara
alguém
tá
chama
maluco.
Segurança!
Copy now.
Loud and clear.
What's the plan?
According to our intel, the power source is being worn as a bracelet by some tycoon's trophy wife. We're working on pinpointing her location, but she's most likely inside a VIP booth on the stadium's upper level. I'll update you when I know more.
How to find the tickets?
We don't have time to play nice. Steal someone else's.
Bit of a dick move, don't you think?
Well, I guess you could try and sneak past security instead.
Bilhete, por favor. Não posso deixar entrar sem bilhete. Bilhete?
Gotta get in there, Desmond. Whatever you do, do it soon, please.
That doesn't look like normal security.
Because it isn't. Those are Abstergo agents. Cross is probably here too. You need to be careful.
Aquele cara tá maluco.
Você viu esse homem?
Definitely in the VIP area. The entrance is at the end of this concourse.
Qual é o seu problema?
Ei! Olha por onde anda!
Chame a segurança imediatamente, Sylvie.
Estamos procurando este homem. Se ver algo suspeito, fale com a gente imediatamente.
Don't forget about your eagle vision, Desmond.
Great. They've set up a checkpoint.
Segurança! O que é isso?
Stick close to the crowd and you should be okay. Or look for a way around.
Alguém chama a segurança!
Looks like I'm close.
Shit! Another checkpoint.
You're gonna have to find another way around. Security's too tight here.
Como assim? Trabalho aqui há 15 anos e nunca vi nada como isso. Quem vocês pensam que são?
Watch your back, you're on it.
Ah, está bem. Faça a porcaria da verificação.
Olha, aconteceu, só isso. A gente não queria que acontecesse. Só aconteceu. Sinto muito.
Sente muito? Ela é minha irmã, cara! A porra da minha irmãzinha!
A gente se ama. Pronto, tá aí, dadinho. A gente se ama e já faz muito tempo.
Eu achava que era meu melhor...
Almost there, Desmond. She's just on the other side of the stadium.
Other side?
Okay, head for the metro. I'll hold the train for you.
We can get back to Connor whenever you're ready, Desmond. Unless you want to plug in the power... Something's happened, Desmond. Abstergo has your dad.
Where?
Italy. Same place they were holding you.
What are you two waiting for? Let's go.
There's more.
Hello again, Mr. Miles. I hope this message finds you well, or as well as it can, all things considered. It appears we now each have something the other desires. I propose a trade. Bring me the apple, and I'll return your father to you no worse for the wear. Should you refuse, he will still be returned, albeit much worse for the wear. I assume you'd like to avoid an unpleasant outcome.
I always knew it would come to this. Just not so soon. I wonder if Abstergo even knows what's about to happen. And has this been a part of their plan all along? Maybe they want the world to end. To see it all burned away. Then they'd have their new world, ripe for the reshaping. We talked about looking for another power source, leaving him there. It's probably what he'd want, for us to finish the mission. But I can't. It's hard enough taking a life, but letting one be taken? Knowing there was something I could do about it? Not a chance. Might be I'm risking my life, risking all our lives to save an asshole. What else am I supposed to do? That asshole is my dad.
Father on the upper level, same place they kept you. There's an elevator bank down the hall. Try not to let them see you.
They know I'm here, Rebecca. There's no way they don't.
This was a bad idea.
Hand over your weapons and come with me, sir.
I can show myself in, but thanks for the offer.
I'd rather this not turn ugly, Mr. Miles.
Then let me through.
Subdue the subject, please.
Where's my father?
You'll see him soon enough.
Now be a good boy and wait for security to fetch you.
You're gonna have to climb the rest of the way.
Give me the apple. Let's not draw this out. You got nowhere to go, and I've got a gun. Speaking of which, it's the 21st century, and you're still running around with only a tiny knife for protection? It's stupid. All right, Desmond. Game's over. Not now. Not now. Я ищу тут работу. Нет. Get out!
What the hell was that?
What the hell is going on now?
Vidic's office is up ahead.
You killed him! Daniel was like a son to me. A sickly run, perhaps, but one full of promise. You accomplished so much. So well, and now you've taken him from me. From our society. My food. We want to help the world, Desmond. To save it from itself. But you keep getting in the way. All our hard work ruined. You're a fanatic. All your kind. Maintaining the erroneous belief that we are evil. That the work we do is wrong. Rich lies.
Not so fast, Mr. Miles. In case you hadn't noticed, I'm the one calling the shots. Now give me the apple.
You want it? Fine. Here it is.
Wait! No!
Never should have come here. You put everything on the line for what? So you could rescue your father?
Yeah.
I'd get the power source hooked up before heading back into the Animus. But it's your call.